Pumpkin China. Today our lesson is multiplication. My hands and back clean. Let's look at the multiplication. Addition. Let's go. Part of a multiplication problem, multiplicand and multiplier and product. How do I understand a multiplication problem? Number 5 is the number of groups. This is the number of origin each group. 4. 20, the total number of objects. Five times four equals 20. How do we know which there are 4 apples in each circle? And there are 5 circles. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 equals 20. Groups, 5 groups, and 4 in each group, and all 20 in all. Here's my trick. You can use multiplication other way. How? Let's do the 5 times 4. One, two, three, four, five. 5 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 columns. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And you have 20 hearts as a result. So the answer is 20. Nora International Schools, thank you for watching this channel.